Madrid who take the lead. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
Yeah, defensively they thought they had him where they wanted him, but he's forever on his toes and he showed terrific movement to manufacture some space and score.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Oh, this fella's Mr. Reliable. Whenever you need to find a goal from somewhere, he delivers. What a top man.
He can take the shot on here. And he's got quite a shot on him. It's a wasted opportunity.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
Indeed, minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Albeloa. Picked off the ball. Makes the interception, Jordi Alba. He plays it through. Khedira. Khedira gets it out. Mesut Ozil. He's set up one goal so far. Oh, he's lost it. Alexis Sanchez. Can he now find a finish? No, he wasn't decisive enough.
Oh, you've got to make your mind up quicker than that. You just allow the defence to get back behind.
Ball in. He's waiting here, and he'll drive it here. They've scored! And how vital might that be for Barcelona? There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. Kick off with parity restored.
Yeah, in a game like this, every chance is vital, but they're back on level terms.
Restarts with a throw-in. Stopped him illegally there. And Real Madrid with a set piece. Here's a ball in. Here's Xavi Alonso. Khedira.